Okay, welcome viewers. Now, in Favd Carter, Hian or Pinan, it's called Pinan Gordon or Hian Gordon in Shotokan. But in Shorinibi and Shitoryu, it is called Pinan Gordon. As we showed you the past technique in Pinan Gordon of Shorinibi, is that there is a certain movement. You move out and then you block, and then there is Oizuki. Then there you move and you do a Kakuzuki. Now, as you said that these techniques were designed to defend yourself from an untrained person or an unprofessional fighter. And you know, in self-defense or in these attacks, most people start to what we call habitual act of physical violence. Maybe a grab, a slap, headbutt, etc. So this technique found in kata can help you to stop this fight before it begins from that habitual act of physical violence. Because we say in karate, there is no fast attack in karate. And therefore, you should defend yourself. Let's see how you can use the first part of Pinan Gordon to defend yourself against somebody coming to grab your chest, maybe to come and attack you or to slap you. How you can stop the fight before it begins by counter-attacking that habitual act of physical violence. So let's check. So maybe somebody comes, very common to grab you, chest grab. Now we're going to show you how you're going to do it using the back part of Pinan Gordon. Okay, so if a partner comes, the first thing we told you you do is immediately the glove comes, place one of your hand on his feet, and the other one should be taken up. This is for self-defense because you don't know what this guy may do. He may attack you there, but because of this hand, you may be able to block, you may be able to block even if the attack comes. Then, immediately, as I told you that when he grabs you, he comes, you may even pretend that maybe you are afraid that this guy may slap you. So this makes this guy know, ah, this guy is harmless. But this gives you now the advantage, because now the guy thinks that you're soft. But in reality, this is for self-defense. It's a stunt. You put your hand for guard. Eh? Then from there, use this hand. You attack. Look. You attack using the knuckles, you time and you hit this part, this bone here. So you attack, then you move up and then you move out. That's found in the kata. Then go to Nekowashi Denshi. This makes this guy's go down. Then you need to grab there. You grab in his shirt or his jacket or you grab his shoulder. Then you pull. This pulling is to control this heart. Because remember, you are keeping this hand here in order also to control it so that he may not remove this hand. But there you go, you move very fast. Then from there, you grab there to control this hand. Not gonna be able to remove this hand. Then immediately you move in, you attack with your oizuki. Then you can pull this guy there with this hand, and then you attack using the kakuzuki. So the kakuzuki, you may attack this part there, and then you can also take that advantage, go now to the neck shock, and maybe you choke this guy. Let's do it from the side, step by step. There he comes. There I am up to defend myself. Then I may roll up his gi, but we can't be able to see this part here. I hit here, so you can see there's some nubbing having here. But even if you strike this bone here, it's very effective. So I hit, then I move out, then I grab in order to control this hand. You pull, like be strong, then I punch. This punch, I may strike his part here, then I grab, as I move back. Now, there's no problem even if I release his hand. And then I attack this part, and then there I am, I move, I may do a neck choke. So I make it once. And then maybe you can have any other follow.
Very simple. So let's do it from this side. He can't clear. There you go. You make sure that this glove, so that you can control his hand. You try to remove your hand from there. There you go. And then you move back. Okay. So once again, guys, thank you for watching. That's the first part. Up in and go down there, and then maybe you come in. So keep on practicing, practice your kata, practice two-man drill to develop your techniques, and like and subscribe. Thank you guys, keep safe.